it's a Saturday morning in the Europa. It's just turned 1 o'clock. It's been an interesting day. I've had people trying to communicate, although they can't speak English, and that's good because they're trying to say something, and I try my best to help them with understanding and doing some of the sign language, which has become familiar to me now. But anyway, let's just have a look at where I've been this morning. If we put the camera around this particular scene with these flowers and the sky that's in the background, I mean, it's quite detailed when you're using oils, and anyone who's familiar with oils will know it's not an easy medium to use when you're trying to get the detail. When I say the detail, I mean this type of hummingbird I felt was holding something in its beak as a symbol to bring to these children beautiful flowers, and this is where the eyes were taking a glance at this bird. But to get this intricacy with oils to such a degree like that, it's taken quite a considerable amount of time, and but still it adds to that particular scene there, so I'm pleased with it. Well, later on in the morning I've had to start do some thinking as to what goes above here. And if we put the camera on these two young lads, they came in the summertime, and they were from Germany, and they were really interested in the painting. They could speak a little bit of English, but for one reason and another, it's not been the right place for me to find them. In fact, I've only just taken them off the side. There's been times where I've thought about the lads, and I've kept thinking, where am I going to put them? I'm so desperate for every centimetre. And this morning, if we now look at this particular scene, what an appropriate place to put these two young lads. They're Germans, and you know, there's a reflection to the past, not on them. They are the future. I mean, this young lad here, he's got a football, a German football shirt, which actually says 2010 World Cup on it. I shall try to get that sort of detail into that particular picture. His young friend was an outgoing young man, and with his long hair and the hat that he wore backwards, etc., he come across as a nice young chap. But to fit them in this particular position, which I had no imagination of doing until this morning, they fit in a pretty good way. And I'm going to put the Star of David in, not to the degree that it's shouting at you, because I want, around this image here, I'm wanting flames and smoke, which is drifting. So there will be an image of the Star of David, but not to the degree that I've bought it. This Palestinian girl, which is saying something. I look at the beautiful eyes, but there's also a situation that has got to shout out loud that this is about Palestine and their plight. And again, this was an image that only came to me a couple of days ago, so I do feel this is going to work in pretty good. So there we go. This is Saturday morning, and it's moving on in a way which I'm happy with, and it's a case of just carrying on and doing what's been done. But I'm very happy with how it's all taking shape. A lot of work, but I do believe I've caught something quite beautiful in what's emerging and what's created. If one could say, well, how do you do this? Well, there's no way I carry this in my head to the extent that it's being painted and created. It sort of grows by the hour, changes by the hour, and comes together, as I've said a thousand times, like a jigsaw, where one image, as I've been talking about with these two lads, now feel right to be in that situation where this is. So again, this is how it's created, and it illustrates my thoughts. So with that, I'm going to take 10 minutes for lunch, and I will proceed and I will finish this girl and maybe have the time to start on one of these lads. And but I can see where it's going. I'm happy with what's in front of me. I've just got to give the time to do what I've got to do. So with that, I'll see what happens later. It's just turned 4 o'clock. The day's finishing for me here in the Europa. Let's just have a look at the painting and what I've been doing. Well, as we can see, I've finished the Palestinian girl. I've started to put the German lad in, and we'll see where tomorrow brings all the others in before I can tie them together with I feel flames around this particular situation. But still, it's still a complex situation to sort out, and it won't come together until probably all the individuals that I'm placing around and will be painted in. But it's like everything else, it takes time, and it will find its own position. So there we are on the 19th, Saturday, halfway through the month past now, and well, we'll see what tomorrow brings. So with that, I'm going to say good afternoon.